There's a little red light on, right up in this corner.
Yeah, wait, I don't see a red light.
Should be flashing.
I don't see a red light flashing.
Has to be. Yeah, it's on. See right here.
Oh, up there, okay. I can't see that.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah, see you later.
Love you.
Love you. What is it? Tuesday, huh? Tuesday?
Yes.
See you later.
Love you.
Love you. It's Tuesday. I gotta go for a ride. It's nice out.
We'll be right back.
got here is this bike shop up here, Suzuki and Yamaha. And they, you see the quads out front and that, you go in there, they don't have the regular bikes. They had maybe one or two that was traded in, but they don't have any that's like these cruisers and that, or sport bike type Suzukis. They don't have none. They used to have them in there. When I first, you know, come over here, when I got this Suzuki, I had to get a tube when I come over and I was looking around. And then it's like, they got rid of them all or sold them. And now it's all quads, and then it's ones for like, you know, them big two-seaters for like a farm. You know, got a roof over it and everything, and you can put a plow on it, and who knows what all. But it's like, bike shops aren't like they used to be. I don't know. He must make a lot of money at them. I didn't see it. With your turn signal on, or I'd have left you in. Sorry about that. Hey, my fan, come on. Oh, something happened over here. Murraysville police. This is Murraysville area. Yeah, they had a wreck. Oh, yeah, I see it. Oh, my God. It doesn't look like they need an ambulance, but good fender bender. Okay, I pulled out, he pulled out and hit me. No, she hit me. I did not. I seen it all, officer. They're both dummies. They both come out at the same time. Couldn't fit both cars in that lane. Oh, they're working down in there. That used to be the railroad tracks go past there. Yeah, that was railroad tracks. Took them out, they're putting a road in. I'll be damned. Wow, that's slick. Talk to you later.
Okay, take it easy. Thanks for talking.
Good talking to you. Okay.